Former MMA fighters brawl with dads on a golf course. Here it is. Let's put the pictures up for a mask. Thugs. In a viral clip shared by sports anchor TJ Eckert, things got out of control at a place called the Bailey Ranch Golf Club when a brawl broke out right in the middle of the golf course. Why I never. So the sports anchor got both sides of the story. I mean, this just had to be his lucky day, or the lucky day of the sports anchor. Got both sides of the story, later tweeted the backstory so that we could have all the tea. And according to him, MMA fighters turned golfers saw kids running around the golf course and urged them to get out of the way on the other side of the fence to avoid being hit with the ball. Despite the warning, a woman from a nearby house allegedly yelled at the golfers and claimed that the kids' dads would fight them, okay? However, the woman and the dads told a different story. They claimed that the MMA fighters freaked out when the mother made a joke and began yelling at the kids and their moms, prompting the dads to get their ass kicked, to step in. Men from the house ran out to confront the golfers and stand up for the women and children, according to their version. The fight ensues. Yep. So at the end of it, he just, you got to decide on your own. Nobody really knows who's telling the truth. And maybe we never will. All right. I just thought this was really interesting. First of all, how unlucky is it for a dad, right, to get upset and say, how dare you talk to my wife like that? And it's a golf course. You go to the golf course and all of a sudden you realize that everybody playing golf is an MMA fighter. Damn. At the golf course, this is one I never would have imagined to ever happen. What are your thoughts here?
I can't imagine what it must have been like to witness something like this. It's hard not to laugh, but you know, you also have to be concerned about how easily triggered people are. Like, none of this needed to happen, and it escalated so quickly from honestly nothing. Like, who are the real snowflakes here, you know?
Right, there you go. All right. I want to know what really happened. So if somebody, I want to know the tea. It's not newsworthy at all. If somebody could just email me or tag me on social media, I want to know everything.